Hi everyone, I'm Sri Shankar, 2020 Tokyo Olympian and current national record holder in the men's long jump. I'm an alumni of Kendriya Vidyalaya Kanjikode and I've passed out in the year 2017. Being a KVN is a matter of great pride and honor for me because the way this institution has shaped me up, I'm sure that no institution in India would have ever done that to me. It's a moment of great privilege when I do say to my friends and coaches in and around the country that yes, I'm a KVN. Because being a student athlete and into the transition to a professional athlete, taking your academics along with your sporting career is really difficult. But the culture I have inculcated from Kendriya Vidyalaya has really helped me managing both my studies as well as my professional sport. So, and in the past couple of years, KVS has shown excellent records in academics and in the 12th board exams, in the cultural activities as well as in sporting activities. So I'm sure that in the coming years, KVS do produce great citizens who will serve our countrymen and make our country proud. And once again, I'm really proud being a KVN. Thank you so much, KVS.